Faith comes by hearing, and hearing the Word of God. You're listening to The Moment of Power with Azano Eddie Thompson. Daily audio devotions to energize your day, presented by the Advent Hero Ministries.
Our Moment of Power topic today is Questions That Matter Part 5. If you do well, will you not be accepted? If thou doest well, shalt thou not be accepted? And if thou doest not well, sin lieth at the door. And unto thee shall be his desire, and thou shalt rule over him. Genesis 4, verse 7. In our Moment of Power scriptural text today, God was reasoning with Cain. This was after Cain and Abel offered their sacrifices, their offerings of worship to God. But God rejected that of Cain while he accepted that of Abel. So Cain became angry as if God had arbitrarily rejected his worship. In verse 6 of Genesis chapter 4, God asked him, "Why art thou wroth? And why is thy countenance fallen?" In other words, why are you angry? Why are you sullen? God was telling Cain that he had no reason to be angry against anyone other than himself. Then God proceeded to ask him the question he should have thoughtfully answered. If thou doest well, shalt thou not be accepted? Cain was not rejected because he was predestinated to, as some would have us believe and teach. He knew how he should have worshipped. He had been taught that blood was necessary for the atonement and remission of sin. He knew the promise of the seed of the woman who would come to Calvary and be bruised while he crushes the head of a dragon. His sacrifice should have prefigured the bruised Christ and show his faith in the all-atoning blood that reconciles man back to God. But he chose to do it in his own way. He chose to invent his own man-made worship and salvation by works. So God was reasoning with him so he could repent and do it correctly. He had the chance to do it correctly, but instead of changing for the good, he despised God's counsel and became angry against Abel, who had done his worship correctly. He saw him as the problem, and as he continued to nurse that wrong thought, the devil possessed his mind and prompted him to murder his brother. He became the first murderer. This is the beginning of the spirit of persecution against the righteous. God is reasoning with you today. Before it's too late, will you not hear his voice and change your ways? He is saying you can be accepted. You are not destined for destruction. Open your heart today as the Spirit of God pleads with you to reconcile your life to God through faith in Christ's shed blood and resolve to worship him correctly according to the dictates of his word. And as you continue to do that, may you be empowered. May you be filled with the Spirit. This is the Moment of Power. May you have a great day in Jesus' name. Amen.